There we go. Oh wait, this is not the one I like. Maybe I think it is. Hold on. No, wait, why? I'm trying to remember something. Was it this one? Oh wait, what? Oh, here it is. That was weird. Super air trip. Hello. Hi. Hey, Kate. No, I think. I don't know how to. I'm not good with pronouncing names, so don't mind me. We're just waiting for my mouse to charge, so we're having a little just chat time. So if you have any questions, just let me know. Oh, my mouse is... That's right. Oh my god, I forgot to add that part. Can you guys hear me twice? Let me do that instead. What? Hold on. That's so weird that you guys cannot hear the music. There we go, let's shoot you. There we go, that's the music. There we go, that works now. Oh, on an SMP I've been working on. I am working on an SMP that I did with a couple of friends, which won't start until February 19th. But I've been working on some projects here and there for the SMP stuff. It's nothing like QSMP, but I can say what it is a bit. It is, it's called Friendship. Hold on, I'm trying to remember the name of it. I can't. It's so hard to remember off the top of my head. It is called, Friendship Fields SMP. That's what it's called. Yeah, it's gonna be an interesting one on February 19th. I'm excited for that. I'm planning to invite Lilith, aka Lauren. Lauren, aka Lilith Lozia. I'm not sure if she would join or not. I don't know. So, she hasn't joined the Discord yet. So, yeah. But it's gonna be. Oh, wait. I'm so confused. 1 second. Which one's this? Let's see. What's this? Oh, this was just okay. I was reading something. Okay. There we go. Oh, how is this so interesting? There we go. There's my music. So, yeah, I'm just gonna technically just waiting for my mouse to charge, which I'll check to. Oh, this is get started. But if you guys have any questions about anything, let me know. And if you want to ask, you can ask about me or really anything, or even the background. Because I love the cute little background. So put my joke. And I am a PNG tuber slash VTuber. I'm trying to get a VTuber, but I'm not good at rigging. So I'm a PNG tuber for now, even though my thing doesn't move. Because my fan gets very hot when I have Discord open and Minecraft open. So, yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm just using an image for right now as my PNG tuber. And I'm trying to get to 50 followers. I really wanna get to 50 followers so people can use my cute emotes. I have so many cute emote ideas. I would have been doing art stream, but the problem is the thing keeps freezing up. And it's only a free trial, so yeah. I so mean that you can't hear music. Oh, these two ones? They are so cute. Those two I drew them. I drew those two. That's what I wanna put in the email so badly. That's why I wanna use it so badly. And I wanna stream more on Twitch, so yeah, that's why I'm trying to get 50. And this but since and apparently for me no one really joins my streams on YouTube. It's like there's no point streaming on YouTube. And YouTube doesn't really have cute, fun things like emotes. They don't have like predictions. They don't have so many people. They don't really have stuff to interact with the streamer. And it's just basically where you just go live. I know like. It used to be fun for me, but not barely anymore. So after I was like, you know what? Let's just move to Twitch and see. And Twitch, oh my gosh, Twitch has been more active than YouTube technically, even though it's just a platform where you stream. And my streaming days are Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Oh, wait, there's something else I'm missing. Oh, fudge. Hold I was trying to get this thing back. Oh no. There. There we go. YouTube is more for like video, yeah. So there's not much things for people that who are live. Yes, so true. Also, if you do this, it should give you my channel. I try this, and you should get my YouTube channel, which has 91 subscribers so far, which is crazy. And that's where I post Minecraft video, sometimes my body VOD. And yeah, I'm planning to record videos and all that jazz. So it'll be a fun stream slash, I mean, it's a fun channel. Which is crazy. I have three channels. One of them is an LPS channel, which has so tired for some reason. It has 3,000, I think, 3.31K subs. My second one has 90. My dog one, my second channel, which is mine technically, has 91, which is the one that's in the link in the chat. The third one is what's it called? Which is my dog's channel, and it's at 127. So yeah, I do have a lot of channels, but it's because I have new the word called fudge. I completely forgot. I completely forgot what's it called. Let's see here, and it's called. Oh, I just have a the word I'm looking for. A knack for it. This is just basically my talent. I just love doing stuff. It's fine. I love live streaming, especially on Twitch. Like, you can customize a lot of things. It's kind of fun. So, yeah, just text me. Relax me anything that you want. Thank you! I'm trying to get 50 followers on Twitch so you guys can use so many cute emotes. I bet. I'm like, hold on. What? Hold on. Let's see. Give me one. I'm gonna try using a calculator. 50 minus. I'm at 20 already. So I only need 30 more on Twitch. Woo! There's 30 more people, then I get to hit my goal. Also, as you can tell, I have a follower goal. The other one, my first goal before this one was cosplay as a QSMP character, which I don't know who to cosplay as in for my next stream. So if you guys have any ideas who I should clock, what's it called? Cosplay. Let me know who you want me to cosplay. I can cosplay BBH. I can do Chilza. Just let me know and I can say yes or no to it. Okay, yeah, I'm down for that. Oh, speaking of, let me show you an email that I have, a BBH, why not? Which can work. And I can make a PNG tuber elephant. So, let me see if I have it saved here. I know I have them saved somewhere. Oh wait, I think I have him here. Hold on, chat. gosh, listen. I do not have my mic yet. I have an AirPod that works, but give me a second to find it. And I had to mute because my brother was here. Let's see. Let's go here. Oh, I didn't. Wait, what? I said I had BBH here. Give me a second. Check. That is the strangest thing. Don't have. I know I have Bandboy Halo on. It's so interesting. Oh, I actually do. Wait a second. Hold on. I'll do this. I go back here. Make it. Go back. I can definitely cosplay as BBH. Huh, this one will work. So, maybe. I'm gonna save it. Just. I'll definitely like make something for him. Like, oh, that can work on Friday. It'll be so fun. And it's perfect because I'm a PG. I'm family friendly. Let me save this. Boom. And let's see. Image, yes. Image, yes. New. Right now, boom, boom. So this is what I have so far. It just, oh, don't mind my PNG. I don't know why she was moving there. I lock her in. So this is what I sent it to Lilith. She might use it as a reference. So it's an email of BBH saying coffee since he drinks too much coffee. But yeah, that's an email thing that I'm planning to put in my thing. So maybe it might be on bad stream at one point, but who knows? So I can definitely like make a little thank you. I did a lot for this one. It's so cute. What I like about this one is like the back and him just he looks very hyper since he drinks too much coffee. But he's so tired from coffee. I'm like, how are you so tired from coffee? But if you how are you so hyper slash tired when you drink coffee? Like, I don't get it. And trust me, I love coffee myself. But I don't drink it all that at once. He has like 2 cups a day, or like, I don't know, maybe 8 secretly. So yeah. So okay, yes. Let me definitely. I'm gonna definitely pause that play. Coffee's definitely not. It's. Coffee, it's not really for everyone. Some people like coffee, some people don't, which I respect their opinions. Which, yeah. I have to message my friend that I'm live. Oh, where is she? Oh, there she is. So does my dad. My dad goes crazy with coffee. He loves coffee. He drinks it every day before he goes to work, which makes sense because he works. I'm hopefully like what? Oh, speaking about jobs and stuff, let me just hold on.
friend is kind of, I know the charger. I know I'm in charger. Wait, I don't. Oh no, I do. Yay, I do. I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. This. I go like this. There we go. My charger was about to. My, not my charger. My Mac. Mac. Okay, as I was saying, sorry, my friend is trying to have me to meet more friends and stuff. So, and she's doing like a Zoom meeting thing. So yeah, either this week or next week. I don't know when she's, but hopefully it's not during my stream time. Because if during my stream time, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I know I'll definitely cosplay. Also in the background, which one's your favorite picture? I can't tell which one's my favorite. These are pictures. I'll tell you the pictures in the background. This one right here, it's BBH as an egg. This one's Lilith. I have an egg as myself. There's Dapper. There's Palm. And me as an egg. And my egg, Tallulah. Definitely Tallulah from the QSMP. Oh, well, making friends is difficult sometimes. Yes, it is. Trust me, for me, it's super difficult. So many levels. There's so many levels. One, because I have a disability. And I hate making small chat. And being in, like, even if it's just like three people in a small group, I don't like it. It's just weird. And I hate loud noises. Like, seriously, I hate loud noises. I have to use headphones. Even at home, I have to use my own headphones, which is so annoying. But like, loud, I can't control my hearing and I can't really do stuff as much as I want. But for me, live is going easier because it's technically not face-to-face. That's why I like going live and chatting and all that jazz. Which is so fun. So, and I'm playing Minecraft, it's easier. You make friends easier. Because on Minecraft, it's just typing. Even though you don't know the person. It's like, sorry, my friend keeps texting me. When I don't hear, I'm on stream mode. It means I'm live. Yes, but the thing was that, like our parents, like, I get our parents telling us to talk to strangers. Isn't technically our teachers strangers from the beginning? And friends are strangers from the beginning? So it's like, how can you make friends? You can't talk to strangers. But like, if you're talking about weird strangers, then I can see where the parent is going. But like, honestly, yeah, I'm not good with people either. You're not alone there. Definitely not alone. Nice. I definitely prefer online. It's much easier and really you don't have to talk with face to face. Which is so good. What's Bad gonna do without the QSMP for I feel so bad for Bad. Because the QSMP won't come back until Saturday. Which is not that far technically, but Bad, it's Bad's such addicted to get the QSMP. And we're on day 2 without QSMP. And technically, there's only 2 more days until the QSMP comes back. So it's not really a lot for him to handle, but he's very addicted, so. Maybe. He won't get through this, hopefully. Hoping for the best. Addiction in the QSMP. This is sad. Trust me, I love watching the QSMP, dude. Because of the QSMP, I started my own SMP. And if it wasn't for Bad and Lois, I wouldn't be live right now. I would just probably be watching Bad again or something. But if Bad wasn't live, I don't know what Budget will be doing. Which is crazy now. And it's my AirPod. My AirPod's gonna die, so give me a sec. Oh, I clicked on the wrong one. This is what I meant to click on. Okay. I was trying to click on something. Messed me up. Bring back the QSMP. What do you guys think is gonna happen to the QSMP? And people are saying that. Like, I bet them. Hold on. Or something.
If it is, I would just have to leave you guys on live and bring myself or anything. Okay. I'm gonna put this. Hey Siri.
Hey Siri, send a message to Mom. And there goes my AirPod. Sorry, chat. Sorry about that. What's it called? My AirPod just died. Give me a second. While you guys wait on that, let me share something. I don't know how my AirPod just brought it with me. But here. I'm And I am back. And there goes my fan. Hate my fan. Okay, I know I'm getting charged when I park it. That's a hedge. Give me 1 second again. My fan goes off and on, which is so annoying sometimes, but I can't do anything about it. And I hate these things, I keep saying AirPods off. It's annoying me so much. Let's go like this. There. I don't have to see it. Now I just open Minecraft. Oh, that's right. Let me do this. I'm gonna get the game. Get waiting for this thing. Give me a second while I load up Minecraft. I'll do that. I'll do this. And the title. Here. And boom. Done. There we go. And it's just stuck. Like what? Background. Oh, here it is. All right. There. Oh, it's right here. Good work. Right, can I make a font? What was that? Oh, I was like, that was that scared me so much. I said that was a real thing. So okay, now we can play Minecraft. Let me just upload Minecraft and the game. Go here. Oh fudge! Where is it? This one? No. Oh, here we go. I need to do this. Yeah, just walk the back. Yeah. Trying to make it smaller. Yeah. You can see it. There we go. Let me go here. There it is. Oh, Okay, check the good. I have to let my mom know when my fan goes on. So annoying sometimes. That's life. Just give me a second. You guys can see it. I don't mind. While I'm waiting, waiting for a thing. It's preparing. So. Why not? Let's go on GMC while we wait until we hear the ping. It's a weird thing, his skin again! I love his skin. It's so weird at the same time. There. This is BBH without his lord outfit. It's so weird seeing your old skin bad. And I got a perfect outfit to wear Friday. NPC boy Halo. Yes, so true. Hopefully me have my own server and do all this stuff. That'd be interesting. I did try to imply I'm on GMC, but they don't like my build, which is bad. A lot of people do. And apparently Skippy server, which I barely watch anymore, liked my build, which I apply for build around there, and so many likes of my own build. Since, you know what, let's go join my thing while I wait. I'll show you. But is this one? Hold on, I'm gonna check if this one. I'll show you what I have. Yes, it is this one. Let me zoom in. If I zoom in. Oh no, but then you guys can. And. Testing something. Nope. Okay, I'm not gonna leave it in short, but there. Works. Yes. There. Yep, a dapper build! Dappy dappy! I love it. Okay. A little dapper build. There's Dapper, and of course his sister, Mom. The hat took a while to build, and I even put the U when I did it. Technically, I built all the eggs, even the new eggs. You're Charlison, meta gamer. You're such a meta gamer. You're probably watching Bad as we speak right now, which is. You're probably watching Bad as we're speaking. Oh, that's so trying. The Three Night Trios. Holy Trios. Tallulah, one of my other favorite eggs. And look at the little hat. So fucking cute! Here's Cheyenne. Shiny. Pepito, he looks so adorable. Look at him. And his little shirt. Yes. That's so cute, so cute, so cute. Here's, I'm trying to remember, Oh, Sunny. And technically, I call Sunny. And I did this right before midnight. So, and banana, which I think this it looks like a pancake, but not the best of pancake. But and banana. Ah, Sunny's one of your favorite eggs. That's nice. That is so weird. I'm not sure what the thing is happening. Where's my chat box? Oh, that's why it's not. Oh, now it's showing. Interesting. So, there's Leo. Leo. She's a she or he, very hard to tell, but I don't know. And last one, but not least, Ramon. Ramon. And I had to put him across from Dapper. No offense to the other eggs, but I feel like these two are my f No! Oh my gosh. I feel like these two are my favorites, so Tom and Dapper. I love all of them, but these two are my favorites so far. And of course Tallulah. I can't leave out Tallulah. Those are my three favorite eggs. Tom, Dapper, and Tallulah are my favorite eggs. As you can tell by the goal. So, but the middle one that was the purple shirt, that's definitely not Tallulah. That's a different egg. That's my egg. If I have Lord sometimes, so yeah. So yeah. How come my thing's not getting on yet? Ow. There we go. I think my SMP is working now. Let's check. Let's refresh. And of course, it goes off. Come on. Reset it again. Let's hop a munchie while we wait again. That's because I'm not. My favorite are Pepito, Riches, Ramon, Dapper, and Pawn. And M. That is a lot of favorites. And Sunny. And Sunny. So basically, all the eggs, you can't really choose between one. I'm so tired. Ouchie. There's something. Oh, wait, no, the server's ready. Don't let I can't. Basically, yeah, basically it. So true. Waiting for the thing. It's gonna keep doing this. I'm just gonna keep refreshing and trying. Oh, there we go. Yes, just. There. I forgot what I put it in here. Come out. Okay, this, what I'm gonna do. Play. There. Does it do anything? Oh, right, no. That's not what I was looking for. This was what I was looking for. Under there you go. Where did you go? Display capture. There. But even though you guys won't see the words clearly. There. You guys can see Minecraft a bit better, I think. I don't know what this game is. I mean, not game. Rain. Weather. Clear. So I just want to see something. Oh, is it this thing what I think it is? Just try to see something. Okay, no, it's not what I was thinking. Oh! I completely forgot where I was, to be honest. When I logged out. But Sunny and Ramon and Tom are in my team. Ooh, that's a good thing that I'm gonna do. On Friday, I'm gonna, what's it called? Fudge, what's it called? I'm gonna do an egg tier list. Which ones? And eggs, if you're watching that, no, please don't mind. Just for fun. It's maybe not real, but maybe real at the same time. But don't be offended, eggs. You are my favorites, but I can't. But there's some I like more. No offense, other eggs. So yeah. Anyways. If you guys know Lilith, if you guys know Bad, maybe some of you guys know Lilith. And I built her as an egg. And that's her slime. So here, I'll let you guys read this a bit. Yeah, look at the little egg. I like it. So, I read some stuff. So, yeah, I like it. So flippin' cute. So, they'll be right here. We're planning to be in the VC. Just one VC? I'm planning just one VC. Because usually I don't talk. Usually I'll be the one that will be typing. But I will still be chatting on my stream. That was an example. I did not know why that person entered. Because I did not press that, but whatever. So they will walk up here, wait for me to explain all this stuff, and it'll be, welcome to Friendship Field, SMP. There are starter kits for you. With your names. Find the one that has your names. And, hope. I need to add and hope you will enjoy Friendship Field's SMP. Please read rules. Which is under the rule number one. No creeping any player's house. Two, be family friendly. PG SMP. No cursing and all that stuff are allowed. Especially on my stream. So I was like, you know what? Why not? Three, no hacking. Obviously no hacking. That's such an easy one. Healing is allowed, but not too much lol. One of my friends wanted me to put that there, so I was like, okay, fine, why not? And five, the last and most important rule is to have fun. That's the main goal of this thing. So then, they were find the names. Not too much of. I don't get that reference. I only technically watch Bad. Sometimes Joza, but those are the only two I get watched. So then they will try to find their name. They'll try to find their name. They have starter kits. They will. Let me get rid of this. So they'll find a name, and hopefully Lilith says yes. I really want her to join. It's so much fun. And I'll show you guys what she will do. She'll get her stuff, You will have to read the book first, or I don't know, read the book, and she reads the whole page. I'm not reading the dang whole page. So then, yeah, basically the same one. Technically, I forgot to add 5, but yeah. This one, it's a thing that, it's a friend pass. So, 2 friend pass. You can invite, I was saying you can invite BBH and another BFF. Just in case she, if, because imagine if BBH joins, oh my gosh, dude, that would be flipping crazy. And he will have something to do, even though I want to tell Lauren, at the same time I don't. So. But yeah. For the other ones, they're the same. He says, you can invite 2 friends. And Cedra, you can invite 2 friends, but they have to be PG, obviously. And for the other guest, there's kids and all that stuff for them as well. And over here, and on the first day, I will have to de-op myself, so I cannot be off. This is Java Edition, yeah. I want to get more people. One day I know that I have my own server and not all a bunch of stuff. So this. So I kinda build a heart. You know, it doesn't look like a heart, but I kinda build a heart. No, not at the same time. It's like a little heart. This is like a safe place. Build or something. Still thinking of stuff. Oh yeah. So I want to add something else, but I don't know what to add. Oh wait, this. Nope, it's correct. Actually, wait, what? Hold on. It is. No, I like this. I'm just gonna do this. I don't know what else to add. Is that like a, I don't want to do too much, but I don't want to do too much or too little either. So I don't know what to do. I have so many ideas what I'm gonna do for my first day. Oh, I can show this background. I also made this little chilling area, little chilling, where you can just a pool. Oh, slash not a pool slash make like friendly zone. Don't move PvP here. Keep area how it is. I don't want everyone to break this and that and that and this. Because this is so flipping cute. I'm still trying to get more SMP members. But so far. I know who I'm gonna try to ask. I'm gonna ask someone. Let me see something. And my fans annoying me. Getting so high pitched. So I don't know what else to add. What time is it? 4:17. And here is a little spawn area, which we love. So much. Did I still have a little open? Doesn't matter. I keep tracking QSMP Global for so many reasons. Because there's a little hint. And when people reach a certain. When everyone hits that, new info will be dropped about QSMP. So, dude, that would be so fun. And it used to be like a button here where you just click. Yeah. That's not still long yet, but no. So, delayed on my phone. What else should I add? I'm waiting for the info. Yeah, see. I just can't have too many things up while I'm streaming. At least we only have 2 more days left until the QSMP comes back. Woo! So technically this will be a new year in the QSMP? That's gonna be something. But poor Tallulah, a whole year without her dad. Youch. Okay. I thought they would reset the server at like 365 days. But nope! They reset it sooner than I thought they would. I'm surprised they have been, QSMP's been going and going on for this long. But I'm kind of glad that it is. One, for bad purposes. Oh, I do have a weird, interesting question. What happens when the QSMP's done? What's bad gonna do? What's bad gonna do? That's gonna be interesting. That's my question. Whenever the QSMP is done, oh my gosh. I hope it's not done for a bit. And if QSMP does end up, which I hope not, but if it does, like I know it has to end up. The real question is what I'm gonna do with my life. Yep. That's true, even if you're just watching QSMP. Technically, what am I gonna do without watching bad? What am I gonna do without QSMP? That's my question. And if my friendship thing is still going and QSMP ended, trust me, I'll definitely invite bad. I'm trying to say something. Should we build another egg? And I hope to build up. I don't want to build a bed for a couple of reasons. One, if he joins, he's merely gonna. Hopefully, but things can't last as long as we want them to. Things have to change time to time. Which is sad. Which is so annoying. But that's life. Okay, I want to build Bad Boy Halo as an egg, but if he joins, it'll be like, and of course. What's it called? And of course, he gets hit with a meme so far. And he'll be like, I'm not an egg. Which, I don't want to add the egg. So, I don't want to add Bad Boy Halo as an egg. Like, I probably will add it with my build. Somewhere. I know I won't have to build my house close to spawn for new people and all that jazz. So yeah. But I don't know what to build. I want to build something today. I just don't want to be walking around doing nothing. It's like mines. But I don't want to fix them because people people will want to do stuff. There's like kids. I don't want to do any of that. Like, yeah. And I just really hope February 19th comes fast. I really want to do this SMP. Oh. Do you watch Lilith's? Can I just call you a K? K. K. I don't know how you say it. Actually, I can look that up. What am I doing? How to. YouTube, here we go. YouTube. Oh, I did say it. Oh, I did say it right. Oh, okay. Okay, now that's just annoying. Oops. Okay, as I was saying, hey, do you watch Lilith? Even just saying the word K sounds like it. Oh my. Do you watch Lilith, aka Lauren? If you know who Lauren is. Oh my gosh. This one we might have to fill up. I'll show you. This person right here. This person. Technically she's a VTuber, but technically she's still a person. So I'm not sure why I'm calling this a person, but still it's a person. My brain. But technically still a person? Okay. Because I was gonna say, would you be next time she's on live? Yeah, she's a VTuber. She's a VTuber, so. And technically, she's the one that made these emotes. I'll show you some the emotes that Violet uses. She made this one, she made this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. I can remember what she made was. I don't remember what else she made. But I know she made, this one, this one. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this, this. Those are the ones that she made that I know of so far. Yeah, she's the one that made those ones. She's amazing. I'm gonna like cover like half of this up. This is like, what's it called? Yep, she's the one that made that masterpiece. She's an awesome. You know what? I'm gonna put the link in her. You guys can follow her. I think this is how I do it. Was it just shout? Time to see. Not working. Oh, I think that's it. There. Back here. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. So yeah, that's who made that masterpiece. And she's officially Twitch partner, which is so amazing. She's now partnered with Twitch, so I'm so happy for her. She deserves that really much. Me, that will be me one day in the future. If not, I'll still keep streaming on here for fun. Fun cities. Me. I'm just gonna fill up this stuff. Because I was gonna say, what's it called? Because if you did watch her, I would have asked you if you could ask her a question. But it's still a question I wanna ask her, but I get so scared of asking. It's like, if she was invited to an SMP, would she join? That's my question. An SMP. Just one, I already DM'd. She friended me on Discord, so it's more awkward for me to send in. She's like, she's my favorite art streamer. So that's how. If she wasn't a streamer, I would not work on Dappy, Drift, Lilla's Drift. That's how I got better in art and etc. I really want to ask her, but I feel like me asking her, since I already DM'd her, it would be weird asking again. So it's like, I want to ask her, but I'm too shy. Even because BBH is my favorite streamer, and Lilith is my favorite art streamer. And she even does, she does follow my channel. Which is shocking. Which it blows my mind. But dude, she's a flipping amazing. I might have to like edit my box weirdly. And move like my YouTuber up and move the chat box down maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Oof. I have so many things planned for my streams. Okay, what time is it? Aw man, pretty soon I'll wrap up the stream. Gosh darn it. Come on. Yeah, that's pretty soon. Let me just film this out. I think I know what I'm gonna be doing for next stream. It is probably making this much bigger. So people can be very careful. I have to fill this. This is like what's called Tubbles. Tubbles placing. I don't. I can't say it because my thing is PG. I know Bad says it sometimes, but like, oh, Tubble Chunk. I guess I can call that Tubble Chunk. That works. That's a name. And for my the little, you remember when Bad filled up when Bad filled up Bubbles place was filled a bunch of snow, that place that scared me. I thought a play was on. I'm just calling it a Tubble Chunk for so many reasons. where he filmed up. Oh my goodness, this is a lot than I thought this would. Look how deep it is. That might give you a clue. What's that saying? This wouldn't be called a chunk, it would be called something else. It would be like, but I can't say it because my thing's PG. Like, I'm very. You know what? I'm just gonna say it. Tumble's hole. It just sounds weird. That's why. That's the only time I'm saying that. That's why I just call it Tuffle Junk. You should place a sign to take care of. Oh, yeah. I definitely will. Oh, hello, moderator. Interesting timing. I'm out. I know you've been busy, so don't. I'm just teasing there. That's one of my mods. Okay. Oh. I'll definitely add a sign, but since the SMP, it's not starting until February 19th. Which would be fine, but I'm still gonna put it just in case. So, just in case. Oh, Ryan, they're fine and stuff. There we go. Very good, mod. Don't worry about it. Also, July, I have a question for you. Very important question for you. But I'm back. Don't worry, you're good. I have a very important question for you, mod. July. Would you want to hear it? Oh! Okay, my thing doesn't start until 4 p.m., so I think, depending where you're, live, EST, or whatever, when you're school. You know Willow's, right, July? Like, not know Lilith, but you watch Lilith, that's what I mean. Sometimes. Because I want you to ask her something for me, because I get too scared. Lauren, the one that made the emotes. Not my emotes, but, I'll show you. These emotes up here. Let me open this in it. Oh, no, I... The one that made that BBH emote. The one that sometimes I'm not sure if you were here for that raid sometimes. My school's in the morning, so it's not going to be at the same time as... Ah, I see. I'm sad. I'll show you who this. July. This one. This person. That person. Go answer your question. I'm hoping I don't start college on February 19th, but that would be so sad. Okay. See ya, okay. Hope you have a bubbly day. But I will be back. I think I'll be ending pretty soon because I end at 5. So, yeah. You might be back in time, but if not, then I'll see you probably on Friday's streams. I don't have good internet. You're good. Hold on, chat. Like a chat. My band's in noise. There we go. So yeah. I'm asking one of my friends to see. I was asking you. Since I was gonna ask you July, but since you really don't, I'm not sure if you watch her streams or not. So, but the way that you said who was like, I was like, oh, okay, you probably don't know then. So, yeah. I really want to invite her, but I'm scared to ask. Since technically I invited her already. But I'm not sure if she read my message or not, so. I'm so scared. Oh, but I wanna act so bad, but at the same time, I get so scared. Maybe? I don't know. But the thing is, she's been so busy. So maybe she hasn't read it yet? Who knows? I did say in the invitation if she doesn't have time, which is completely fine. She can just even just come on here after like a whole stream and just chill. Maybe no one knows. Maybe she doesn't know. I don't know. I know a few people that are already in the Discord for the SMP. I know Graceland, Go2, it. She's gonna be on it. But she swears a lot. Yeah. I know when Nana does when I'll just call her W. I know W will be on. I know what's it called? Jedi, one of Winona's friends I think, will be on. And yeah, they're gonna invite some people, so yeah, I already have some people for the SMP. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, I also have music. But I don't have my mic yet. Like, I have a mic, but not like a mic that can go out. Also, I'm gonna put this on here. Careful of. I'll have to put it in red, even though no one can read red dye, but. Hey, how would the caution tape look like? Actually, no, wouldn't it be. Wouldn't it be black? Maybe. Maybe like this. I'm right. Caution tape. This is like caution tape, right? Like this. That. There. Caution tape. Because there's a hole down here and I don't want that, and it's gonna be awful. But I want them to be very cautious around here. Cool. But, oh, let me put this like this. Boom. Boom. Oop. 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 Boom. Boom. There. Boom. Boom. Oop. No. Go here. And there we go. Caution. Should I put one like across here before I end stream, like right here as well? Like, should I make like a whole square one for safety, I guess? You know what, let me just do that really quick. Let me do this. Let me just do this. This. Hold on, give me 1 second. Trying something. Let me cut that. Okay. Now let me just. Oh, that's far, but whatever. It still counts. So. There. with yellow. That's gonna work for right now. On Friday, I will put a bunch of signs everywhere saying caution, caution, caution. He said they just do this. Oop, they could die. So far, I don't think anyone's gonna be on because the SMP is not yet hasn't started yet. So, and technically, I will spawn kill me over here. Okay. Oh, how am I gonna? Oh no, I will find it eventually. Anyway, well, it's time. Sadly, it's time to do this, but life is life. So, I already know who I'm gonna raid, so we don't need to worry about that. Let me just make a spot for me to do it. Does that sound? Trying to do a checkerboard here. There. Boom, boom, boom. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Here. Now let me do a box. I'm gonna unplug my microphone, but you guys are gonna hear the annoying fan. But I have nothing to do about it. Which I can't really do anything about it, that's what I meant. Do I have my second microphone on first? Do I? No, I don't. Give me 1 second. Audio. There. Like two. Perfect.
Of course, you guys can hear the fan, but like I said, this one. Can you guys hear me? Oh wait, I gotta unplug my thing first.
Can you guys hear? Oh wait, I gotta mute this. Let me know if you guys can hear it very quickly. Let me get the person to read while you guys are saying it. Let me go here. I'm gonna have to mute. I don't know, it's already muted. Okay. So let me grab this real quick. Okay, good. Alright, will this work? Yes, this will work. Oh, nope, I forgot to put the slash. LOL! LMAO. That's unfortunate. There we go. Now let me just put Minecraft down here. So yeah. So thank you, chat, for coming. And now see you guys Friday. Cosplaying Bad Boy Halo! We figured out what we're gonna cosplay. We went to some of my old builds. And we did a bunch of stuff. So, I can't wait for the next stream. Don't worry, mod. You're fine. It's like, no, technically you really don't need a mod. So, everyone's PG. Yeah, at least you were here at the end. That still counts. So yeah, I don't mind. So technically in the future then, maybe teasing, I don't know yet. But yeah, so I hope you guys have a bubbly day. Bye. See you Friday. But I will be in the future. See ya!